We got that one, no, wait! Back off, I'm busy! He's down there. Do we try it, guys? I might honestly try it. I'm gonna do it. Bad idea! Bad idea! Bad idea! Again, I see the smoky sunset city of Harran as I stand atop a tower. I hear those synth vibes coming straight through my headphones, and my goodness, am I inspired to get straight back into the world of this game. So what is going on, guys? This is Ryan here, and welcome back to Dying Light. Oh my gosh, this has been, I think, 2 years since the last time we played this game. If you guys don't know, Dying Light is hands down my favorite first-person zombie game, okay? This just blew everything else out the market. We had zombies completely overriding the streets of this place, and we are some kind of parkour master. You can't beat that. And to top it all off, this video is sponsored by Techland. They wanted me to let you guys know that right now, there is a huge sale on the Dying Light franchise. The game is currently up to 70% off, and this deal will be lasting between the 4th of December all the way through to the 15th. You can find all of that on Steam if you check the link down below. This is genuinely a game I'm very passionate about, and I'm so excited for the second one, which is probably on the horizon. See what I did there? Because the sun's setting on the horizon in the distance. If you want to get yourself some new, very rare weapons for this game, okay, you can check the link again down below and redeem my docket code that is 8-bit. Simply enter it on the website and you got yourself some goodies to enjoy this game with. All right, now I have to click continue. I can't keep talking and not playing this game. Oh my God. I just broke my ankles. In the worst place. Bro. I'm just gonna, let's keep going back to the safe house. I'm a bit out of practice, guys. Oh my gosh, guys. Look how high up we are. Can I get on the ledge right now? I'm playing with fire. Oh my gosh, I made it all the way back to Brecken's Tower. I wanted to climb to the top of this thing just to do this intro. We are literally wobbling at 35 degree angles and I do not care. I am genuinely so excited to come back to this game. There has like been an impulse of so much content that they continually drop for this game even after I finished up. So I already knew like when they asked me to play this game, we would not have nothing to do. However, let me offer a quick rundown for those of you guys who have never seen this game before. And if you haven't, you have a playlist down below that you can check out. I fully played through this game and I loved every minute. Yeah, you see them apartments over there? We can go ahead and check those out if you want. The entirety of this area, guys, is completely open for exploration, and it's one of the things that makes this game such an incredible experience. Like, wherever you can literally see, you can basically explore. The game's combat is just flawless. It's got a day and night cycle, and I am gonna show you guys tonight because I really do want to re-experience it.
Another one.
I can't.
What?
I can't.
Can't do what? Give me 15 okay. For one.
Oh my God, he's making him do more. Is he done? He's holding out. Hey, buddy, you're training him well. All right, guys, let's go ahead and do this. Oh, I'm actually excited. Here we go. Oh, we're back outside. Guys, welcome to the world of Dying Light. And if you've seen it before, welcome back. This was something I couldn't turn down, man. The chance to re-experience this game was just too great. The thing what made this game so good as well was its music and ambience choice. It was always so good. And I see my first victim right up there, okay? Buddy, I hear you screaming up there. Let me climb up nice and slowly. Yo, that's gonna collapse through. Hang on. If I was to, like, kick him gently. Hey, fella, come this way. Come this way. Okay, look, let's give him a chance. Well, on your feet, buddy. On your feet. Okay, you're gonna meet the foot. Oh, there you go. Okay, he met the foot and a bit more. Good. Did I just wake up the whole neighborhood? Oh, I did. Whoa, whoa. Are you coming over? Where the frick are you going, huh? You want some food? Come back here, huh? Here we go. Ooh, he angry. Oh, he was. Give me them cigarettes. Let's go, man. Yeah, this game was just awesome, guys. And even though we did beat the main storyline, there was so much optional content that we still had to do. Let me just check. Like, you can see on the minimap, we got things pinging up left, right, center. Let me see. Who's this dude? Should he already be chilling behind
Sir,
here?
I really must speak to you on a matter of great urgency.
All right, you want to stand back with that knife?
Both pocket and wisdom. If
okay.
You just give me a moment of your time.
Sure, you're wearing that face.
Yeah, no offense, but you sound like a salesman.
Oh, I missed that voice.
But I am a salesman.
Here we go.
I am Farouk Korkmaz, expert
okay.
sales associate of Zerk Cleaning Products and Services.
Okay. Cleaning
and
products?
I have a wonderful opportunity for you today, sir.
Have you seen
I
the world,
really
man?
I don't really want to buy anything.
Of course you don't.
Hold on,
and I do
guys.
Not want to sell you anything,
okay.
Except one thing, an idea. You helping me, sir. I am just 3 sales short of being Salesman of the Year.
For who?
That is assuming that with all the death and zombies, we'll be closing out the year early.
Dang.
Which we will.
All
Look,
right.
I'm pretty busy.
We are all busy.
Okay.
I'm busy. You're busy helping me. But these sales are already made.
So who are we delivering to, huh?
I just have to make delivery of 3 bottles of Zerp Stain Remover.
Okay.
So I can post to billing. Then the sales
right.
are complete, and I am Salesman of the Year.
Amazon Prime
yeah,
right now,
but...
guys.
But what's in it for you?
Yeah.
Glory. What else?
Okay.
Rewards. Yes, some good, useful
Okay,
product.
Yeah, all right. Well, I think we can assume what people are buying cleaning products for in this world. They've probably done the business, okay? They had to take care of, like, a friend,
all right,
something
group,
like that,
get
you know?
Going.
Let's do it.
You will not regret this.
Okay, I'm sure I will.
Close them and close them. That's what
okay.
I say.
Yeah, good motto. Look at that. Did you just... Hold up. Did he just scam us right now? Where's he going? I'm following you. Wait, do we have to follow him? I think we have to defend him, guys. So he's got a blade. Where you going, fella? Let's see, is he good at this? Take him out! Sit down, buddy! Shut the freak down, man! Ooh, that's it. Do some work. Okay, he should be good. Kick him. Oh, he's dead. You! Get the heck out! He just got first row dad. I don't remember being this strong before, but shoulder bad. See you later. Oh, let's go. Woo! Use the weapon. Kick him as well. You can sit the freak down, buddy. Let's go,
fella.
Oh, yeah.
Nobody to sell to. Let's go.
All right, we'll do this. This man really needs help, guys. Literally in a zombie apocalypse world, everything is bossed around him. Like, look at this. He still wants to try and find someone to make a deal with. Fella, you're going to have to sell to the dead. You ain't going to make profit. I'm sorry. Get out of here. You can go, and you can go. There you go. Dude, you got the whole army coming. Oh, good shot. Whoa. Hey, I see the work you're doing. Let me change weapon up. Hold on. Oh, yes. Oh, no. Free copy. Come on, man. Right, I'm popping them, guys. I'm going to pop them. Let's go. Right there. We beat you.
No,
slash it for it still. Oh, that's brilliant. Let me try this. Oh, you can sit down. Oh, my God. You can definitely sit down. Excuse me. They're getting aggressive, though. Okay, you can go down like that. All right, we're clear now, fella. Let's go.
To move on.
Yeah, I think so. Wait. Do we find someone? Hold up. Let me see.
Chemical delivery.
Is someone actually in? I gotta see this, man. I have to.
Perhaps they are out killing someone.
Yeah, maybe being killed.
You'll be built later.
You know, is this them? Bro, we're gonna ask these questions sometimes, you know? Look, he's posting it. Look at that, guys. He slips his business card under there. Watch this dude. Get out. We're doing business, okay? Let's go. All right, where are we going next, fella? Dude, I can't use loud weapons. These guys have been drawn in. Look at this. Oh, they're going straight for my friend. No, you don't. Woo! Oh my gosh. Straight in there. Boom! Okay, that'll do. I'll take that. Did not want to use that. That's more noise. Right, I'm coming.
Get back here!
Alright! Buddy, I'm doing you the favor here. Do you remember that? I could literally get sidetracked if I really want. Here we go. Let me check. Okay, coast looking clear. Please tell me they're in. Let me listen. Dude, they are gone. Wow. He's gonna put his business card right there.
Shooting at me. We should get going.
Okay, yeah, let's leave
exactly
as you say.
I usually feel good about helping people.
Yeah.
What are you, the Peace Corps?
I'm just a guy trying to help people out. Did you not listen? Guys, this man concerns me. Does he not understand? Literally, this was probably the 2 people we tried to deliver to right here. Give me that alcohol. We're gonna need that. How am I roped into this? I came back for 1 video, and already I got a survivor making me basically do Amazon Prime security guard deliveries for him. This is literally my future in this game. These streets are very, very empty. This is nice, man. More of this, thank you very much. Let's see, we're gonna be getting close though to where he needs to do the drop-off. No, you go the normal way. I'm gonna go this way, okay? Oh, you see me down here? Or rather, up here? Ooh, I like that. Light trap, for no reason. I think we might be here. Whoa! What the? Bro, stop. Okay, keep dodging, man, keep dodging. Here we go, headshot. Okay, he's done, but the noise is probably not good. Let him do his delivery. Are you not scared right now? Look at you covered in blood, bro. Oh my god, you can hear so much. Okay, keep it quiet. Boom. One shot. Boom. Get out of here. They call me the shoulder barge king, man. Look at that. Let's go. So yeah, my stats were pretty beefed up the last time I played, guys, and I have got supernatural powers. All right, we're going back to the safe house. Are we gonna do it? Oh, I think we're doing it. Yes. Oh, we made it back. So now what, huh? Let's talk.
Thank you, sir.
Here we go.
You are now an honorary employee of the Zerk
okay, let me just
Company.
Take that.
Congratulations.
I didn't want to...
Thanks.
Yeah, I didn't want to be employed, though. Hold up.
Good luck to you.
Okay.
But stay out of my territory.
If I catch you poaching my customers, I'll shoot you.
Goodbye.
Dang, man, you help someone out and that's the way they treat you? You see the back talk he gave me, dang. Let me just go ahead and deliver a drop real quick. Gives us some more XP. You're more than welcome, man. Look, we got even more tasks we can talk to Blake right here to get something done, which we might do. Let me just take a look, though, guys. Like, we got some side quests here. We got Mother's Day Fountain, Legless Spider, Gassed Up or On the Hooks. Wait. Tolga and Fatin. Dal's engineers Tolga and Fatin have contacted me for my first assignment. They sound like a couple of characters. They want me to... Wait. Oh yeah, we are doing that one. If you remember Tolga and Fatin, they were some of the best characters in this game. And if you didn't see what they do in Dying Light the following, oh my god. All right, we can see on the minimap though, we gotta go in this direction. This gives us a bit of time, guys, to explore the town and really what's going on around here. We'll leave that man to tie his shoelace. Let's go ahead and do this though. Like guys, legit, when I said earlier about zombies and parkour, I really meant it. Literally every single thing is climbable. We can go any route we want. Let me try and see if I can make it across here. I'll make the jump, make the jump. Yeah, I can take that. Look at this, guys. We climb up here, and we're on top of the roof again. Away from the zombies, out of harm. Oh, and if you've seen one of these, you already know that we do this, guys, okay? Is that safety now? We can land in that. Let's keep going, though. Oh, you put an arrow there for me? Okay, I will go ahead and head this way. Look at this, guys. They line out the routes for us so we know exactly where to go. The street is very populated. So, one or two things we do here. We fight them, or we just go on the roofs. Because, yeah, I kind of got one of these bad boys. Oh, I remember the grappling hook. I worked so hard for this thing. Now, let me just check around here, because if I look at this, guys, I see money right there. I want to find an explosive and try and do it that way. Oh, let me see what's in here. Let's get some loot. So, batteries and also a blade. Good stuff. Let's check in here. Another one down here. Okay, give me a bit of string. Guys, I hear a big fella. Is that just... Oh, it's a small fella. Hey, look underneath my foot. Look at this good stuff. Okay. Oh, this game is so good. This game is so good, man. Oh, I have too many memories. I cannot wait for Dying Light 2. Like, if it's this but more refined and a longer experience, let me have it. ASAP. Let me zip up here a second. Where are these guys at then, you know? I want to find out. Go to them pronto. Oh, figure that might happen. Someone got alerted. Okay, hide, hide, hide. We stay on the low. Maybe he won't see us. He's mad. And that one's mad too. Do they see me? Yes. We have a problem, guys. Oh, they're climb, 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 bro. Go! That shit kind of freaky, though. You hear them? They're so noisy. Whoa, get out, get out, get out. Try and keep them at bay. Look at that. All right, for real, let me out of here. I do not want to deal with these guys, man. You got the slow zombies and you got them, and they have a pace on them that does not give in. Ooh, lock picking very hard. I ain't done this in a while, guys, but I kind of want to try my luck. See if we can find this thing. So, nothing there. Okay, we will get this, I'm telling you. Oh, movement. Oh, gosh, this is good. This is good. It's real good. Ooh, we got it. No locks broken. What do we get? Okay, a sickle. That'll do. I will take the shotgun ammo. Here we go, guys. We're closing in. Not you. We're looking at someone down here. Let's go ahead and meet Tolga and Fatin. Oh, here they are. Let's talk. Here we go.
Are you Tolga and Fatin?
Look at them faces, man.
Yes. How did you surmise that? Who cares how his ape brain processes information? We have a job for him. Quite right, Tolga.
You might want to start talking before my fists start flying.
Remember, simple words only. Don't confuse him.
Do you know who I am?
We need to move some equipment across town.
Wow.
It's very heavy.
Okay.
How heavy?
Too heavy for you, Sinium Beast.
What?
Instead, we will propel it across the sky using heavy gauge zip lines.
Oh my gosh.
A brilliant idea, don't you think?
Oh yeah.
That was my idea.
No, it wasn't.
Oh, this is sick.
Just tell me what you need.
Well, hooks. Obviously.
Ah.
How else can we hang the equipment off the lines?
Okay, all right.
You will find them at the train yard warehouses.
Train yard
warehouse. Does he know what a warehouse is?
Probably not.
You guys are actually done for. Like, I'm doing this task and you guys are legit done for. You hear the back talking they do to me. Like, if you were out of this safe zone, yeah, you would not be safe. Look at that face. You're scared. All right, so they want us to head over to a train warehouse. And apparently from there, we are looking for some hooks. I was really hoping that we could, like, find the complete zip line, hook the things on and go back with it. That'd have been sick. But you know what? This is second best. I'll take it. All right. Oh, we've made it already. Okay. So we can head down these. You know what? Let's go into it. Breaking on in. Let's go, guys. So search the warehouse for hooks. Let me see. Oh, look. Amazon are employing the dead now to take care of all those prime orders. No wonder they're doing same day delivery. Oh, my God. Is the manager mad? Oh, there's the manager. There he is, guys. Oh, he's watching these people work. So we got to search this. And of course, it doesn't come without its dangers. Let me just hop down a second. Okay, our shins are busted up.
Nope.
We can't open this though, so those doors are sealed up. Let me check the other side real quick. Oh, here we go.
Oh!
Whoa! All right. Well, we've made our way in. Let's hop down. Now, we gotta take out all the small fry first, guys. There's quite a lot. Let's use the bow for this one. We hear the music coming in. Headshots only, headshots only, headshots only. Here we go. Boom. One down, about 18,000 to go. We changed the ball. Let's go stun bolts for this one, guys. If we get the headshots, it's the same thing, I think so. Boom. Oh, yeah. His brain got stunned in that one. Let's go. You and boom. Let me try another one, guys. I've forgotten all these. We've got impact bolt, steel bolt, or toxic bolt. Oh, okay. Let's try a bit of poison on this. Hop on across. We fell down. We fell down. Come on, come on. Ooh, he fell down too. Thank goodness for that. Line the head up. Line the head up. Boom. Oh, yeah. Hold back. Hold back. Bang. Oh. Get that power level up. So I think we've cleared out the warehouse, guys. It might just be us and the boss man. Let's see. Get this stuff loaded up real quick. Now, the whole zone can be searched. It might even be in there. Let me take a look, guys. We hop down. Don't know if boss man heard us. It's a lockpicking medium. I don't think it'll be that easy. Let me see. He's fairly stationary. He's just angry. All right, let's be quick. Let's be quick about this. We've got to find how we pick this. Come on. Where's that weak spot? This side here? Bro, here it is. Here it is. Come on. Come on. Come on. You know it. You can do it. Hey, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Open, open. Let's see. Hooks. Come on. Give me some hooks. Okay, it's a cricket bat and coffee. All right, now, guys, I've found an explosive barrel. So we are about to get a lot of zombies coming in. If I find a barrel, do you think I'm going to pass up the opportunity? Throw that over there. There you go. First of all, that hits him. Hold on. Take the shot. Take the shot. Boom. It's going to go. It's going to go. Come on. Come on. Come on. You got to blow up. Come on. Bro, hold it. Hold it. Did that even do anything? Guys, look at his face. Holy crap. That's a big fella. Can we take him down? He's very slow, but... Oh, my God. He took a bit of poison powder to the face and boom. It looks like a volatile cross with a regular. It's like an in-between. Look at his face. Oh, my God. Buddy, you do not look too good. Oh, you see him. Look, they're lining up outside. Oh, you can literally see them trying to get in, guys. Okay, let's try and search this real quick then. So we're looking for hooks, some duct tape. Is it amongst maybe all of this? Do we break this? Let's see. We can, so it might be. Wait. Is it simply in here? Like, as simple as this. Let me check. Did we even have to pick it? We got insect spray. Okay. Is that it? Hold up. Got it. We found the hooks. Wait, hold up. Dude, did he break in? Okay. Wow, he definitely is a bit idle. Let's hop up, hop up. Quietly, quietly, quietly. Come on, fella. Can you not pull yourself up? Are you kidding me? Let's go, let's go, let's go. Okay, come on, climb up. There you go. Now that's, I think it's a regular. Oh boy. Oh yeah, okay. Well, you did a really good job right there. I'm done. Hey, Tolga, Fatine, we got your goods. Here you go.
I have your hooks.
See. Incredible. We have underestimated him.
Get your silly talk out of the
way. We can hardly
be
blamed for that. Look at him.
Are we done?
You're done. We have work to do.
And when we're finished, we'll leave some zip lines up for you.
Okay.
Yes, we know how you primates like to swing from the vines.
Alright, guys, so we made it back to the safe house after dealing with those idiots, alright. Now, I think the time is about 5:30. We got some weather effects coming in. Ooh, look at this, guys. Now, you guys know I'm a sucker for when it rains in games. I don't know what it is, but I just find it so satisfying. But I'm thinking for one of the last things, I was going to do another quest, but I want to show you guys how this game is also a horror, if you don't remember. Therefore, I'm going to wait for the sun to set and the moon to rise, and we're going to see what it's like to hang around in Harran when the lights go out, man. This is probably one of the most terrifying things, because the zombies, they're just as quick as this, man. Look how satisfying this is, though. Just listen, guys. Listen. Hold on. If I remember correct, we can actually, yeah, look, we can just sleep until night, so this speeds up the process. Oh boy, this is how we're doing it, guys. We wake up, look at him just waving his arms. What's good? Hey? Okay. Yeah, there we go, guys. The streets are much more darker now. Let's take a peep outside. Let's see what's going on. Oh yeah, you can see all the lights now. The ambience at nighttime, guys, was incredible too, so let me take a peek. You feel? It's got a totally different, like, ambience. It feels so much worse than what it was before, and it feels like genuinely this is a horror game now. And let me go on the promo, guys. I'm listening. Look, you can see there's something with a HUD right there. We've got to be very careful, guys. Now, okay, first of all, don't start doing that. I'm thinking I might... Oh, there he is. There's one of the big buddies, guys, if you don't know what they are. Woo! We just say volatile, guys, and they are exactly what their name suggests. So now we do not want to be noisy. Just come close, come close. Duck. Oh yeah, we're gonna do this. We're gonna do this. I might try and take down a volatile. Could you hear the breathing? Yo, he's coming into the yard. Please be a regular. Oh my God, he's coming too close. Oh my God, oh my God. Bro. Oh my God. How do you not see me? How do you not see me? Oh my God, big regret! Ooh. Look, when you hit one, look up more on the map, guys. You see that? Let's take a look. Whoa, yes, here we go, here we go. Woo! VVV. up, back it up. Dang, it's scary, guys. It's really scary. Take a look. Look, there's one over there. You see him? He's really angry. He can see me. Right. Oh, yeah, he's triggered. He's triggered. Okay. Back up, back up, back up. I want to see how close can we get. Okay, you good, fella? He's really good. Back it up, back it up. Oh, my God. Look that close, guys. Look at this. Look. Oh, oh, yeah. We're trying it. Let me activate the fence. It might work. It might work. Oh, my God. No way. It's one of the big buddies. Look at this. There he is. There he is. Okay. Now they are next up. Take a shot, take a shot. That did nothing. That tickled him, guys. Range shots. Look, it's good. We're getting 6 points for that each time. Oh, we got him. We got that one. No way. Back off. I'm busy. Woo! Guys, look, he's right there. Bro, in the safe house. Look at this. This is the calendar's way, guys. All right, I'm doing it. We got one left. Let's go. Okay, where is he? Where is he? Here he comes. Here he comes. He's waiting, he's waiting. He's definitely gonna hunt me down. I know these guys are like, look, they don't give in. Oh, you wanna go, fella? You wanna go? You wanna go? Oh my God, this is a jump. Let's try and fight him. He's done, he's done. We did it. Oh, it's another big fella. The armored ones. Yes. Duck, duck, duck. Ooh, I kinda wanna try and take him out. Like, legit without, like, cheesing the system. Let's try it, guys, to finish up, okay? My weapon is also not doing so good. Let me see if I can repair it. Oh, there you go. Gotta stop that thing from breaking. He's down there. Do we try it, guys? I might honestly try it. I'm gonna do it, I'm gonna do it. Bad idea, bad idea, bad idea! Oh my God, look at this. Okay, I'm trying to dodge him. Back up, back up, fire, fire. Let's go, let's go. Look, he's swinging wildly. I'm getting attacked from behind. I gotta move my health, there's too many! There's way too many! Yeah. The night is not safe. All right then, guys. Well, this was just me wanting to revisit the game on behalf of Techland sponsoring this video, which, again, very thankful for. This is one of my favorite games, so to be sponsored and have the chance to look back at this thing was incredible, and I really enjoyed this. If you guys never saw the original playthrough of this, definitely check down in the description, because this was one of those games that just really stuck out to me, and I think so many others too. Again, you can check in the link down below if you do want to see the sale for this game and pick it up for yourself, which I would highly recommend. And also use my docket code 8-bit in the other link down below if you want to get yourself some rare items for the Dying Light game. But alright guys, I'm gonna leave everything here. This was, as said before, Dying Light, and I really hope you guys did enjoy me revisiting this one and having some fun. If you did, why not drop me that like, Creighton? And hey, if you're new around here, why not subscribe for more videos just like this one right here. So thanks so much for watching this video, guys. Of course, I hope you did enjoy, and I will of course see you on the next one.